We win in inches, not in miles. Basta, we just keep on moving forward. Kahit na ngayon, hindi tayo manalo, sa susunod, itutulak pa rin natin, ipaglalaban natin. So, if those in power really want change, they have to listen to women. Because when women are heard, when we women are heard, we change the world. Until then, we speak. Daughters, sisters, mothers, and maidens, women of every age, sex, sexual orientation, or religion. We fight, we march, whether it be in inches, in 1 foot, or in miles, we move forward together.
Increase in number of the online sexual exploitation and abuse material in the internet, which translates, of course, to making the children more vulnerable at this time of the pandemic. But the government, as I mentioned, is intensifying also its efforts, not only on the national level, but down to our local counterparts in the local government units. We've started engaging more with the LGUs through the DILG, through strengthening and ensuring that local mechanisms are in place. And these are the local committees against trafficking and violence against women and children. Coupled with local legislation, as we have been going around the barangays even before the pandemic, to ensure that they also pass their own ordinances and resolutions implementing RA9208 or the Anti-Trafficking in Persons Act within their respective barangays, municipalities, and provinces. This is to ensure the sustainability of the enforcement of RA9208. Last year, in the Manila International Dialogue, there was also a deliberate effort on our part to showcase the LGUs who are implementing best practices to combat trafficking in persons and also OSEC in their respective jurisdictions. This is a testament to our ongoing efforts to engage a whole-of-a-nation approach to combat trafficking. Because of these staggering numbers, as you've mentioned, throughout the whole pandemic, we have also been working closely with the DSWD, with the LGUs, with the PNPWCPC, and through the PICAP, or the Philippine Internet Crimes Against Children Center. This close relationship with these national agencies and also the LGUs make it more efficient and effective in terms of responding to cases of online sexual abuse and exploitation of children.